Progressive Insurance is consolidating its offices in Mayfield. The company told 3 News today employees from its main campus on Wilson Mills Road will move into its second campus. That's on North Commons Boulevard, and that will become the company's headquarters. Progressive said the move comes as, I bet you can guess this, more of its employees are working remotely.